good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic. Shapes the shoots. He's delivered all right. An extraordinary start. Breakthrough in next to no time.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Salah gets it back, chooses to go back.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Wide to the right.
Played back in.
Well, Red, he sorted that out. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well played, he saw that coming.
Manchester will play a certain way here, Jim. What is that?
Well, if a defence can stop their crossing, their chances will very much improve. They do it a lot.
In with a header! Just couldn't turn it in.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously, increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Salah.
Manchester have been pretty good down that left flank. The sort of build-up that features very heavily these days.
Going through. And the shot! He has done it! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Aimed long and direct.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Aimed in towards the centre. Forward it goes. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a final ball.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Chance!
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Hit into the middle, cut out in the nick of time. Into the channel. To shoot! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
None of it.
No, no way through there.
João Miranda plays it forward.
Mohamed Salah.
could work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Well, no less, gets into the right position to intercept.
And it's Silva. Rafa Silva. Rafa Silva crosses. It's loose, who's getting there?
John Miranda.
Mohamed Salah.
And it's got through.
Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Salah. Pushes it in. That'll be the last act of the first half. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And the header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Granovita. Zayek.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Sorso.
Rafa Silva.
Ronaldo is demanding it out wide.
It's a brilliant interception.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
He's made certain that won't get through.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo
gives it over to the other flank.
Aimed long and direct.
Big chance! And the finish! Keeper's ball.
Rafa Silva. Goes looking.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
And it's been taken straight back. Back into the middle. Pushes it out wide. Through to the goalkeeper. Mohamed Salah. Rafa Silva. He's got options out wide. He's left his man. Driving up, shoots! Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the ball's come out. It's a great ball. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a loose ball. He's making good use of his strength there. Just hits one! Another chance! A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. Look, there are some very good headers of the ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
What a sight of goal hit.
Has a hit! Same again, same outcome.
They're just lacking the cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
his head but couldn't steer it in.
Bonazza
gets rid without sophistication.
Forward it goes. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Zayac. Out to the left it goes.
Plays it through.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
They're playing the guessing game, Peter, without any answers, and the lack of quality is just there for everyone to see.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
That's sprayed out wide, played back in.
Mott has a pop!
And that's it. That's it away.
Big chance! Worth a try. This time.
Well, I think his mind was made up the way that ball arrived, and I certainly admire his willingness to hit the volley.
Can he shoot? And he's there to cut it out. Danger averted for now. Zayac. Loose. And the referee brings it to a close. So they bask in their win. A genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, tactically, they looked...